Oh, I know this song. Hello there, Vigoro. Didn't mean to take you from behind there, but it's all in the name of losing these stars. I'm sure you. Well, just wait for a kind citizen to ram me. Thank you! Your award? Solitary! A reference to Ace Combat 7 and the 444 Penal Air Unit. No, not penile. Penal. There's a difference. Gosh. Bunch of fucking 12-year-olds in here, apparently. It's terrible. I just painted with a very, very, very broad stroke there. Oh no! Car's handling is slightly sketchy now. It's got one nicely jammed in. Stance worked, driver's side, rear wheel, one of the more important ones, as you can imagine. Oh, I can. Should be right for you. Yep, yep, right here. Amazing how that wasn't even that hard of an impact either, and that wheel's almost completely buckled. Like, it'll actually lock under certain conditions, so I don't see it as getting better. I don't see it as getting worse. I might go hit him with an AA-12. I do have, this is a nice open road, though. I can put some distance between them. There we go. Very little traffic here. That helps. You're good. You make it. Woo! Oh, I hit a light post. Minus 2 points. Any games. Well, East Combat 7's got some DLC. Certainly Forza Horizon 3, Forza Horizon 4, for sure. Only to continue my sports and shootout and hot lapping. Basically doing best driver's car, but doing it by a type of car class as opposed to just overall sense. Now, why exactly? I like how oblivious he is, by the way. He just kept driving. They didn't engage their spidey senses. Okay, he gave me a new turn there. That's okay. The easy way to win this is just go where the ground units and such aren't going. Obviously, that's not... Wow, unbelievable. Smart enough to do a community U-turn, and then he hits a light post and proceeds to lose all of his speed. In a police patrol, a car that has additional ground clearance and suspension travel and damage resistance to this car, so... You've got me as to how he accomplished that. Come through here. Okay, that's fine. I kind of messed up the weight transfer a little bit, but I did all right. I don't know why they're spawning in forces to deal with a Banshee. That just seems like a very, very ill-advised play. Unless he happens to get a lucky hit or something, then. There we go. Didn't feel like using traffic to lose them, so... I use some very useful remote... C4. That's all you need. Now, I should be able to get losing by going to the pier, or going to Felsworth's neighborhood, depending on which one is easier to get to. What kind of ground unit spawns to. This little section of alleyways is very helpful, too. As you can see, you can just... Okay, really? How the fuck do you spot me from there? I saw that game. I saw that plain as day. Those stars were light baby blue. These pizza choppers are going to be approaching basically from my back left, so I need to go... Or back right, so I need to go top left. I think that makes sense. I can spot it there. I don't know how I got. Oh, that's because he turned. Okay. would like to lose you stars before the end of this song. Say. Need to keep going left. These choppers are going to be approaching from my back right still, all things equal. I don't think they've respawned them yet. Just going off my vague memory. Let me just double check that. Yep, I did. Ha! That's right, GTA 4. I know how to game the spawns or spoof the spawns a little bit there. I'm just gonna go right up the gut here and see how much air I catch. Not as much as I expected. Oh, the engine did not like that.
Probably not, good but it God. Makes a catchy news headline. Much like, is your horse gay? And will your home catch fire tonight? Your oil's new safety initiative is being taught at local schools and office buildings, showing reenacted footage of what could happen if you carpool. A spokesman warned of boring conversation, disagreements about politics, flatulent passengers, and the most deadly, throwing off the weight ratio in the car, causing you to oversteer and plow into a tractor trailer, catch fire, and burn to death. Apparently, carpooling can kill you. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Oversteering is the opposite of plowing, though. Doesn't make any sense. This isn't the song you think it is. I really like this song. I wish our light post was not armored, though. Such a great song. A lot of emotion conveyed in it, too. Really get the hang of this car. I'm very confident driving it now. I always know you can outmaneuver, and what you can't outmaneuver, you can outrun to some degree. Now, if I really wanted to make it hard, I'd give the cops comments with, like, extremely buff downforce so they wouldn't flip over everything. Woo! I love that jump. I think that's my single most used jump by a healthy margin. I knew I was gonna get spotted there. I just wanted to show off and just drive my Banshee fast. Like, that is a surprisingly simple but fun activity. Just gonna go out to the deep end of the pool here. Tonight the music seems so loud. This crowd. C4, you're gonna need it. Oh, I was a little early there. That's okay. God damn, he's quicker than I thought. Got him! Oh! All that. I could made it like a ping or like a piercing sound. Just something shattered. My ego. Poor Banshee. I went through so much abuse. But it actually. As long as I don't hit the engine. Got my stars reacquired there, if you saw. As long as I don't hit the engine or the wheels, it does okay. It's tricky, though. I love this song. Oh yeah! Eat my handling and brakes. And pretty good acceleration. I really like this car. This is the sports car to drive if you enjoy handling and braking, but you also want to be able to keep up with the pack on some level. On tight tracks, I bet this thing is a god. So, I bet the combat is too, though. Combat's no joke.